Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, has successfully carried out a hot refueling procedure on the indigenous light combat aircraft Tejas at the HAL airfield. The system performance during the refueling session was in line with design requirements and was satisfactory. Hot refueling, or in-flight refueling, is a complex procedure involving the integration of a probe onto the front of the canopy and on the right side of the aircraft. It involves a single-point pressure refueling of the aircraft with the engine in operation. This capability is highly desired in combat situations, which basically puts aside the need for the pilot to park the aircraft, power down and exit the cockpit for refueling to begin. The aerial refueling probe for the LCA Tejas Limited Series Production 8, LSP-8, is being supplied by UK-based Cobham. Apart from HAL Tejas, the Mirage is another IF fighter aircraft with mid-flight refueling capabilities. Operational aerial refueling capabilities are expected to be on board HAL Tejas midway through 2018.